Don't be shy now. Looking doesn't cost a thing. There's plenty to behold. This here's a collection of wonders that belong to the Mage Iramas. A once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.
How do you get a hold of these? Never heard of a mage willingly parting with his treasures?
No one asked Iramas's will. He was burned at the stake a fortnight ago.
Strange they didn't burn his stuff with him. Witch hunters let you resell it just like that?
Why wouldn't they? These are common goods, some valuable only as collectibles, perhaps.
All right, I get it. These items aren't actually common.
Rumor has it, each is an enchanted key.
Rumor happened to mention where to find the locks these keys open?
Sadly, no. What if I knew, you could hardly expect me to sell them.
Where did Aramus live?
Had a lovely residence south of Oxenford. Badly damaged now, as he made the hunters pay dearly for his skin.
Show me what you have. Farewell.
Destroyed, but the magic circle's intact. Guessing this is a locked portal. Need to find the key.
Welcome back. So, interested in some of Iramas's mementos after all? They're still for sale.
Show me what you have. Farewell.
Statuette of a man. Wasn't carved, but produced using magic. Ought to ask Triss about it. reeks in here. What did he make this cheese out of? Necker milk? Need to be careful. of the cheeses. Lesimir will get a kick out of this when I tell him. Not sure this can get any worse. I shared this discovery with Lambert. Floppets are immune to the smell of old cheese. Thank you. placed an illusion here. Some kind of vault. I should look around. Magic barrier still active. Gotta find a way to turn it off. Deactivated the barrier. If this sword is as deadly as Aramus's cheeses, it's worth taking. Maybe I'll name it the Emmentaler.